Oh, hey guys. Sorry about that. Welcome to another video. Well, it's like Puppy Planet, but I'm on the moon. I am on the moon again. So, I'm on the moon again, guys. I just flew in. Really, I'm out of episode. Yeah, just so we wouldn't be there for a while. And when I was in my rocket, out that window in the front over there, I saw this obsidian wall, and I could just about see this. Snowy and Banana Junior, and their little dog too, told me about the aliens' plan. So they wanted me to build a cage. All the pigs, so we can get them out and then put them in there, and then we could blow the fortress up. I don't know. Yeah. So that's what they really said. They said I could do it, but since we already took over the pigs, and I think they already found out. And guys, did you realize I was in the wrong skin? I was in the cake skin. I was in the cake skin, guys. I was in the cake skin. I'm sorry. I changed real quick. So, I guess I'm just gonna start building. Yeah. So, yeah. Okay, so, guys. So, I think. Okay. There's the iron bars. I don't know what. I know what pigs eat. No, but. I'm just gonna kind of build it far away so it doesn't blow up, because that was a lot of TNT that I saw. So yeah, I'm just gonna build a big cage, and I think they deserve it. Really. So I'm just gonna build the cage, and since iron bars and this cage are annoying, and this cage is very big, I'm gonna pause the video until I like finish it and. Until I finish like the main bar part, and then I'm just gonna do the top. Yeah. So, in a minute, guys. I'm sorry about the noise in the background. In a minute, you will see a cage. Abracadabra. Okay, guys. So I'm only making it 4 blocks tall, I guess. So I'm just gonna build the roof out of stone. I just wanted to do this in the episode, so it's not like the shortest episode ever of Puppy Planet. Yeah, and I'm glad they built this big obsidian wall, or else, yeah, this is a lot of TNT, and TNT, like, you know, like, goes flying everywhere sometimes. So, and their fortress is pretty close to the kennel of the moon and their house, so they just built this. And I'm a little nervous because this is pretty close to this part, and okay, I don't want to be offensive to the aliens, but I'm just gonna kind of build it a little farther out because I'm a little nervous that the dogs are gonna get hurt, and I think my rocket ship is okay though, because like it's pretty far away from it, so yeah, I think it's okay. So I'm just gonna be building this up, and then I'm gonna be finishing it. Guys, that's weird. Oh. Wait, it's a Minecraft cracking. Wait, oh my goodness. I think they do that Minecart TNT thing. Yeah, for a minute that kind of looked a little cool. I don't know what that was for a minute. So, yeah. I guess I'm just gonna just build this like right there. Because I know how much TNT, how far TNT can go, and it can go pretty far. So, I just wanna, I wanna protect, Snowy and Banana Junior and their little dog Mooney too. So I don't use that. It's Mooney's name a lot. I don't just want to call their baby it. Like, yeah, so that's just weird. So I'm just gonna be building the roof. Really, I guess they're gonna have like a dispenser that has carrots and potatoes. Actually, poisoned potatoes. They just have it. Or just normal potatoes. I don't know. Who knows? Yeah, so I'm just going to be building this up. Oh my goodness. And when I fill the stone part in, I will be done. Anyway, and with the cage, I don't really want to do the ground. Anyways, like, in their fortress, it's the same ground that they walk in. So, yeah. I am also going to make it a door. A piggy pen door, I guess. So, there it is. Okay, so I'm just going to be building this up. Okay, sorry about the noise in the background once again. Okay, 1 minute. Okay, guys, so I finally got that door in. So I'm going to do all the details later. They told me to get it, so... And then we're going to blow the fortress up. So I'm just going to grab a lead or two. Because I think they figured out about that. And of course, the dummy's still in there. I don't know why they just bothered to keep it. So I'm just going to get that. I'm going to get the two guards first. Yeah, the last one I'm going to get is the leader. Because I know which one's the leader. It literally has a name tag that has leader. So the cage is just over there in the distance, I guess. So I have to do most of the work here. I know they're not trying to be mean. It's just I know the dogs have little paws, so they can't really do much. They built like that red little bit of redstone up there, and I don't know. But they still have little tiny sensitive paws. I'm just gonna get them in there. And now I'm just gonna go over here, so the dogs don't really want to be mean, I'm speechless. Okay, I hope Gordon did not see that. I'm gonna run. I'm speechless. So guys, did you hear a little bit of TNT?
Yes. What happened?
Well, I got the two guards into the cage, but then I accidentally stepped on a pressure plate. Well, really the ID, yeah, exactly, alien, yes. And the TNT went off and all the other pigs died, yes. I'm so sorry, it's okay, but, I was speechless after that happened. I was like, what, how did the TNT set off? Well, at least we got two pigs, Savannah. Okay, I'm gonna go, get their food dispenser and stuff. Okay, thanks. Guys, I'm so speechless right now. I had no idea. I forgot that the ID was there, and then it just dispensed. So, I'm gonna be nice and give them pretty much pig luxury in here. Is I'm gonna get name tags so we know like they're the prisoners. So I'm just gonna name the pigs so we know the difference, but I don't think any other pigs can spawn because I already killed them all by accident. I'm sorry about that. It's just okay, so pig A01. Okay, I'm sorry, it's just I'm being so quiet because I'm still a little shocked of what happened. It should have destroyed the pressure plate. So prism pig A O 2. My goodness, I just okay. 1 minute, guys. Okay, guys. I kind of calmed down a little, but I'm still shocked. Okay. I'm still a little shocked of what happened, though, because guys. I forgot that the pressure plate was there, and I was just so freaked out, and I don't know. I have no idea what I'm feeling right now, guys, because it's just I know I shouldn't be getting a pressure plate because I'm bad with those. This is why we should never use a pressure plate when not on a prank. If you're doing a prank and you have a pressure plate, oh, okay. But if you are not, then blah, blah, blah. Okay, so sorry about that. In a few minutes, it's the end of the video. I'm going to finish the Cajun episode because, so we just need some baked potatoes and different kinds of potatoes. So baked potatoes, 1, 2, 3. And then it goes over here. And then we have to get some carrots. 1, 2, 3. So we got 3 sacks of carrots, 3 sacks of golden carrots. And who knows? The pigs like. And I guess a mixture, I guess. So 1, 2, 3. I guess a mixture of carrots because that's their main thing that they love. So that's their thing. I guess their water can just be like right here, I guess. Yeah, some Sorry, I'm just still speechless about that. What happened? Okay, some guys. So that's their water, and yeah, so that's it. Bye bye. So this is the end of the video. I hope you liked it. Please like, comment, and subscribe. Bye. I'm still shocked. Sorry. Bye. Biggie.